We are back here on Summit Sunrise, and I'm here with Steph from Copper. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm well. How are you doing?
I'm doing well, thank you.
Always a pleasure to see your beautiful face here this morning.
Thank you.
And we're talking about a lot of things happening at Copper because it's December and the holidays are, they're like kind of here.
Yes, we have a lot going on in the next couple weeks. So starting on Monday, actually, we have Rev Tour,
which
is a competition, kind of grassroots, up and coming. Mm-hmm. You'll definitely be able to check out some skiers and snowboarders that are
extremely talented.
Exactly, extremely talented, trying to break into that Olympic circuit. So it's definitely like the up and coming, looking, you know, really exciting to see these guys.
Well, and I don't think a lot of people know this, but the Rev Tour is where you know, a lot of the Olympians that everyone's watching now, a lot of them have kind of come up from the Rev Tour.
Yeah.
I mean, Maddie Bowman, she's an Olympic gold medalist. She
yes.
came up through it. Caitlin Farrington, also an Olympic gold medalist. Oh, look at me.
Gold medals. Yeah, all over.
All over the place. Mm-hmm. So it's a great place to check all that out.
It is. It's really cool. And it is free, completely free to spectators, both slopestyle and half pipe. So anyone's welcome to come down and check all that out.
Oh, awesome. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, and that's Monday through when?
Through Thursday.
Monday through Thursday.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fantastic. And it's at the pipe and slope course.
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah.
And what else? What else are we talking about?
We have the oh gosh, what is it? The intro to
Avalanche.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
Yes.
Exactly.
We're learning about avalanches, which is a great thing to learn about up here because Colorado tends to be kind of we do get avalanches here.
We do. So it's good to be safe.
Yep.
So Safe As is the name of the program.
Safe
it's
As.
It's on
okay.
the 20th and the 21st at Copper.
And that's with Ingrid Backstrom, correct?
Yes, and Elise Sogsted as well.
Oh, very cool.
So you'll definitely be able to mix and mingle. They'll be teaching the class. Sherry McConkey will actually be on site as well, teaching
Shane McConkey's wife.
Sherry, yes.
Mm-hmm. That's very cool.
Yes, and she will be teaching some yoga. So it's kind of a full day, both Saturday and Sunday, for women only, yoga, lunch, happy hour, classroom, out on the hill. So it's going to be a really great event.
That is really cool. And do you need to sign up for this event? How do you get in? How do you go to this?
Yes, everything is at coppercolorado.com.
Okay.
There is a cost. It's about $140 for the 2 days.
Okay.
But that includes everything. Lift ticket, lunch, the yoga, happy hour, all of that. So
that's really cool.
Yeah, exactly. So it's
and
really
is
cool.
it a 2 day thing or can you go for 1 day or what's it's 2 days?
2 days.
2 days.
2 day class.
Mm-hmm. 2 day class. And it's so great to get yourself certified, or not certified, but educated,
exactly.
so that you can understand the conditions. Mm-hmm. You know, I know my husband's certified, and I like. It's a very good thing to know around here.
It is.
You need to be aware, especially if you're going to go into the backcountry or even the side country.
Exactly. It's I feel like to go into the backcountry, you really should have some knowledge, you know, of avalanches and avalanche safety. So this is a great opportunity to kind of jumpstart that.
Right. And you guys make it easy. You've brought it all in one happy little package for everybody.
Yeah. Exactly. Have a great weekend.
And then let's talk about like Christmas.
Christmas.
And Christmas events.
It's coming.
I know. Yes.
It's crazy.
Yeah. I think it was 2 weeks from yesterday. Mm-hmm. Oh my God. I haven't done any shopping.
Nope. Me neither. Need to get on that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
So
what are you guys going on for Christmas?
Well, we have perfect opportunity to go shopping at Copper. 12 days of Copper.
Okay.
We have different deals around our retail and restaurants around the resort. So,
and your ski shops are so great. I always find the best stuff there.
Yeah, there is. There's a wide range of different shops, from jewelry stores to ski and snowboard gear.
Yeah.
So, and also some, you know, just Copper and Colorado gear too for your family. So,
right, exactly. Mm-hmm. And it's you do a great job. Your buyers do a great job of, you know, all kinds of brands and like, oh, I didn't think that I needed that, but now that I'm seeing this, I do. Like, they do a great job at really showcasing everything that you could possibly need for your skiing and snowboarding and and then some.
Yes, exactly.
You know, I found like cute clothes there too.
Cute clothes, Christmas decorations, everything you
everything
can think of.
Runs the gamut.
Yes, exactly.
Okay. And are you guys having fireworks?
We are. We have Christmas Eve, we have fireworks, but then also New Year's Eve.
Christmas
so
Eve and
two
New
options.
Year's Eve fireworks. Oh, and there they are.
Yes, exactly. And we'll also have some torchlight parades both nights, and then also a glow stick pageant where the kids can get involved and carry glow sticks and parade around the village. So it's
How
a great
cool
way to get the whole
that?
Family involved.
Oh, sweet. And is this on the 12? Is this part of the 12 Days of Copper, I
it
assume?
It is. Yes. So
okay.
12 Days of Copper starts the 20th, and we have deals running through the 31st.
Okay.
And then our main events are the 24th and the 31st.
24th and 31st. Mm-hmm. How nice is that? Mm-hmm. You guys have made it easy for everybody.
Yes, exactly.
Perfect. So mm-hmm. coppercolorado.com for more information. Oh, and yes. there is Santa.
There you go. Yep. Those are all from the last couple years. You know, it's a great event for everybody to come out. And again, it's completely free to attend.
How nice is that? So whether you're local or whether you're visiting,
exactly.
it's a nice time to come out and have fun with the whole family or your friends or
exactly. whatever. To get festive.
To. Yes, exactly. Get in the holiday spirit. We have here, we have our
I love it. It's gold themed.
Yes, exactly. Erin, she was helping me decorate yesterday. So
it's fantastic. I love it.
And also I want to mention mm-hmm. your Facebook page is fabulous. You guys yes. talk and interact with your fans.
We do. Every day we have someone dedicated to our social media. So she's always on there. Morgan, we love her. She's posting photos for us along with Trip, our photographer.
He does a fantastic job.
Exactly. He's amazing. Mm-hmm. So, but if you have any questions, you're more than welcome to reach out on Facebook or Twitter or Instagram, you know, and you will get an answer and someone will be there for you.
You make it easy.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
All right. So coppercolorado.com or there's any other social media pages. Take your pick from
yes.
Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Take your pick.
Yes. We're on all of them and everything you could need to know about what's going on at Copper, you'll find on all of them.
Excellent. Easy to access.
Yes.
Well, Steph, thanks so much for coming on this morning and talking about Copper with me. I'm getting very yes. excited to go shopping and check out those fireworks.
Yes, definitely. You'll have to come by.
All right. Well, check out coppercolorado.com for more information, and we'll be back with more Summit Sunrise right after this.